Pole carne machis!
There once was a Darwin Machis card. Stocky body type, but the stats go hard. Plays Man U in Europa League, that's a guaranteed upgrade. Oh, when the Machis man comes, Maguire isn't safe, he'll be on his bum. Oh, when the Machis man comes, Granada's gonna win Europa League.
Pole carne machis!
Hoy en el día después.
Pole carne machis!
Who remembers this absolute psychomaniac from his summer heat card last year? I'm getting big-time Baluta FIFA 19 vibes from this 87 live Europa League Darwin Machis. What's happening, boys, and welcome to the Europa League live Darwin Machis Players Wave U Episodia, a player that brings back vibes of all these OP players that we've had throughout the course of the years. We've got ourselves Foot Birthday coming out on Friday, but today it is all about the Darwin Machis card, who gives me strong Baluta vibes. If you guys will remember from FIFA 19, we had a live... Actually, I'm not sure if the Baluta card was live, but it was another card that had around 300 total in-game stat upgrades over his base. Obviously, weaker league. Today we get ourselves a Darwin Machis, who plays for obviously Granada, and they are facing off versus Manchester United on April 8th, and then the rematch leg two is on the 13th. Now, there is a couple things to say about this card. If you're expecting him to get upgraded, I don't know how likely it is. Granada have never played in European competition before. This is their first time, which either is a plus for them and then also a negative. Negative that they don't have a whole lot of experience, but then a plus because they are obviously dark horse candidates. They're underdogs, and they're really coming from that position of an underdog player, and you can never really discount that. So any team that feels like they're being disrespected or let's look at the Papu Gomez... The Papu Gomez live item from, I believe, last year, or it might have actually been FIFA 19 as well, and look how far they went and look at the upgrade that he got. So there's been many instances in Ultimate Team. Maybe this is some sort of Ultimate Team curse. If a player gets a live item and he's coming up against a team that they're not expected to win, maybe they can pull off a madness. So we're going to see. But at the very worst, he looks like a pretty damn good 87 rated card. If you're from Venezuela, smash like on the video. If you guys remember the Summer Heat Darwin Machis card from last year, also smash like on the video. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. So let's just dive right into the Episodia. 4-star, 5'9", high, medium, has the stocky body type, which is a little bit, that's one thing that we're going to pay attention to. It's not the best body type to have, but he does have ridiculous dribbling stats. 98 acceleration with 95 sprint speed, has 94 shot power, 85 finishing, 99 agility, 99 balance, goes up to 98 ball control, 98 dribbling. The only thing that's kind of sus about this card is the composure. Legitimately, everything else outside of not having some of the more OP traits, as a matter of fact, he's got nothing in terms of traits that would help him in game. Everything else looks really, really good. 90 crossing, 82 vision, so if you do want to use him as a winger, looks like he's going to have all the pace in the world. He's going to have that 90 crossing stat, and if you want to, you can bring him in and maybe cut in from the left or the right because he's got the 4-star weak foot and try to bang some in with that 98 long shots. And that's at least what the stats say with marksman. So we're gonna see if his card lives up to the hype. 83 aggression with 83 strength is kind of mad, and he's also got himself 99 jumping. So for all intents and purposes, a really, really psycho looking card. And of course, if you're running two Venezuelan boys, Josef Martinez has to be one of them. He's actually got himself a hyperlink in the form of Yangel Herrera, who obviously is playing opposite the other Herrera. We're using Chicharito, and then we're also using the Carlitos Vela as a right mid. We're going to switch to 4-4-1. We're going to have Chicharito up top at striker, and then we're going to have Darwin Machis as the center forward. Obviously, I feel like he can play pretty well as a central player, going to mixing it up from the 4-4-2 going back to the 4-4-1-1. Match number one with Darwin Machis, kind of expecting the world, and let's see if he delivers. Let's see if the stocky body type gets in the way of his performance. Match number one, vamos. By the way, Granada have a W in their kit. Has Carlos Vela been working out? I guess maybe that's the question of the episode. Do you guys think that it's worth it for about 160,000, 170,000 coins? Lee Malou gets himself the upgrade. Guendouzi very likely, possibly going to get himself an upgrade. He just needs one goal from the final match in the Berlin Derby. And then Crepin Diatta looks like he might be getting an upgrade as well. So, hey, boys, listen. Match number one with Darwin Machis. We're going to bring off Josef right up the start. For Net. We're going to bring on Net. Herrera. I think I'm going to take off the Yangel Herrera. And we're going to bring on Mbobs as a CDM. I want to see how he plays there.
Pole carne machis!
Okay. He looks like he's a body fame mad lad. He's got pace. Can he do the... Okay. Nice.
Nice.
Darwin Machis. Pen?
I don't get it. I just, everyone wants to be pals with each other.
Carlos Vela. Se viene la pata. Carne Machi. El arquero a buscar la pelota. Erling Brock Haaland. Aquí está la pelota. Toma control de la pelota y está solo. ¡Grosso! ¡Imposible! ¡Se viene!
Wielu, wielu kolejek, chociaż teraz popełnia fatalny błąd, więc może wstrzymam się z tym komentarzem. Darwin Machis. Pole karne Machis!
Darwin Machis.
1-0. Vamos, chicos. Cuarta minuta.
Houston, esta es mi casa. Tenemos postura, tenemos alzada. Yo tengo el piquete que te mueve la masa.
Y ahí le pega la pelota. Espera, amigo.
Like this, bro, how is Golovin's?
That's a really cool story. That's a really cool story, bro.
Jego występ w jakikolwiek sposób był zagrożony, wiadomo, już od wielu, wielu kolejek, chociaż teraz popełnia fatalny błąd, więc może wstrzymam się z tym komentarzem. Darwin Machis, pole karne Machis! 1-0, czwarta minuta! Cóż za fantastyczny strzał Wenezuelczyka, czwarty gol tego piłkarza w bieżących rozgrywkach.
Puede llegar ese gol que este equipo tanto ha buscado.
Bueno, sí, lo está buscando y creo que es una gran oportunidad como para que los hinchas vuelvan a creer en el equipo.
Pole karne Machis! 1-0,
cuarta minuta! Darwin Machis! In the, sorry, the 83rd minute.
What's up, guys? The Panthers here.
Let's go, boys. Net coming up, hugging it out. No dynamic pick. We got to get, yo, listen. EA, if he gets upgraded, we need Darwin Machis to have himself a custom dynamic pick. You can't have a player this OP. Here's a good question. Is 160K for an 87 rated Darwin Machis with the stats that he has, is this considered an OP card? You know what? Granada will take the 3-3 in leg one. Granada will 100% take the 3-3 in leg one. Darwin Machis totally took over that match. No, this was... That's the body feint. That's the close touch dribbling. This was it, right? We can't even watch the entire thing because it was such a long goal. It was such a long skill run. Look at the Manchester United boys. There's no chance. Nice. This Pierre Lee, how much is he? Is 77,000 coins. He's got the dual 80s. He's got the four-star, outside the foot shot, 99 stamina, goated passing stats, really nice agility, 84 finishing. Dude, and yeah, man looks wild. Man looks absolutely cracked. It's the better bender brother right there, boys. Look at the strength. Look at the chicharro. Listen, certain cards just hit a different way. This Darwin Machis, dude. The left, he's got four-star skill moves, but the left analog stick dribbling on the lad is the thing that's really shocking me. Even for having a stocky, yeah, see? Like right there, felt a he's almost a little bit too buff.
I don't get it, I just...
Referee, grow a set of nuts, dude. Get your nuts out, dude. That's a dub. Dude, anytime we get a live card, it's one of my favorite things in the game because you immediately become a, you immediately become a supporter of whatever club, like a Blackburn Rovers supporter. You know, I support Blackburn Rovers through and through. Now, Granada. First time in European competition. He's going right. Got him. Oh.
Marcel.
Okay, dude. All right, bro.
I don't get it, I just...
Does he go middle this time or right?
posición en zona de peligro. Cuidado con él, que puede ser. Ese balón que sigue con vida.
Toca atrás, Chicharo le va a dar al segundo palo. ¡Chicharo! ¡Chicharo!
¡Chicharo!
¡Chicharo! ¡Chicharo!
Come on. We're bringing this back, boys. Chicharito and Darwin Machís.
Gol, 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 gol. 90 minutos y quien gana hizo el gol. Llevando a la cancha alma, mente y corazón.
It's like...
Se convirtió en un muro el muchacho.
Yes! You go from being absolutely. All right, boys. So there you have it. Two games in with Darwin Machís. He gets himself two goals, provides himself an assist as well. Again, he's got four-star weak foot. Jeez. Like, what's the difference between this and finesse shot? To be honest with you, he cuts back, sends the entire Manchester United defense over there. Left analog stick dribbling, and a decent little finesse right there. Two matches played with Darwin Machís, he gets himself six goal contributions, had a hattie in the first match, gets himself two goals and assist in the second match. And, I mean, what else is there left to be said? It doesn't have any traits, but it almost feels like he does have a finesse shot trait. We banged in three finesse shots in back-to-back matches, scored an incredible kickoff goal, as well as showcased the dribbling stats that you can achieve with this card. For 150,000-160,000 coins, big league. You know, La Liga obviously doesn't have great nationality. There's, like, just only a few other cards that you can link him to in-game. Given that he's got a 160,000 coin price tag, I don't often do it, but I gotta give the guy a 4 out of 5. He's a Venezuelan mad lad. He plays for Granada. It's my new favorite club after Bayern. Gonna give him a 4 out of 5 in terms of value. In terms of on-the-pitch performance, I am going to give him a 4 out of 5 as well. If there's one thing that I'll say, stocky body type can sometimes feel like it's a little bit too beefy. There are moments where the stocky body type seems to get in the way. But then also with the strength that he has, he's kind of got this like bulldozing agility thing. So, I don't know. I don't really know how to describe it. Hopefully the gameplay showcased a little bit what I'm talking about, but an 87 live Darwin Machís, worst case scenario, you get yourselves one of the best La Liga left wingers in the game without the upgrade. Best case scenario, he goes up to an 88 if they somehow manage to make it through Manchester United, which is April 8th. And again, if you're not a United supporter, we're all Granada supporters now. So super fun card. Nice little chill card on a Wednesday. Team of the week wasn't that crazy. We got Foot Birthday on Friday, so I'm really excited for that. Tune into the stream later tonight. We're going to be unlocking Player of the Month Messi, who I somehow have been able to get done for, I think, around under 250,000, 300,000 coins with players that I had to buy. So if you guys want to watch that, tune in the tune into the Twitch chat tonight. Gonna be live for a few hours, and like I said, boys, appreciate the support. Smash like on the video if you guys did enjoy. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. If you guys got the Darwin Machís done, let me know how he plays for you. And like I said, I will catch you guys for another one tomorrow. Till next time, my bros, juice later, ade.